Andriy lived with his parents and his pet cat named Vaska in Odessa, a city in southern Ukraine. One day, his mom and dad decided to go abroad for permanent residence. Andriy did not want to move to another country at all, so he refused to go. He had a dream to sail in seas and oceans, so he chose the profession of this kind and entered the Naval College. When his parents left, Andriy stayed home with his faithful friend. They did everything together. They watched TV, went to the store, and had dinner at the same time. In the yard of the house where Andriy lived, everybody knew his cat, Vaska. The janitor named Peter was especially friendly with him. He always smiled at him and treated him to a piece of sausage. The moment when Andriy successfully graduated from the Naval College came, and he had to go to his first sailing. He did not know what to do with the cat. There was no one to take care of him when Andriy was out, so he decided to take the cat to the voyage. The crew took a new member on board, and very soon he became their favorite. The ship seemed a very unusual place for the cat. He started investigating his new residence very carefully and tried going into all the rooms on the ship. Gradually, Vaska got used to his life and started walking along the deck showing pride as if he was a real boss. The first ship motions aroused panic in the cat. He climbed up to Andriy's back and caught hold of it with all his claws. The man patiently withstood the pain he got from his pet. Soon, Vaska got used to ship motions and did not show fear anymore. In every port, the cat went to the shore to see the local beauties and other cats. As soon as the horn rang, Vaska rushed to the ship at full speed. One day, an incident happened. The ship was sailing to Bombay. The cat Vaska went ashore as usual, but he did not appear on time. The sailors peeked out to the shore from the deck, but their pet never returned. They had to sail without him. Andriy was in despair. As soon as he arrived in his hometown, he immediately decided to go on his own to look for his friend. Andriy spent almost all the money he earned on tickets for a plane and went to Bombay. He walked along the streets and showed passersby a photo of his cat, but no one saw him. Without any success, Andriy returned home. 2 years passed. Andriy returned from his other sailings. He entered his yard and saw the janitor Peter with a mysterious smile on his face. Peter said that a guest was waiting for him. Andriy was surprised because he was not expecting anyone. Suddenly, he saw a thin, dirty cat with a torn ear rushing towards him. It was difficult to recognize the cat Vaska as this poor thing. Having covered the distance of 4,350 miles, the cat found his way home. Andriy was very happy to see his dear friend. Soon, Andriy got married and he did not take the cat with him anymore. Vaska and Andriy's wife accompanied the man to his other voyages. Sometimes the people noticed a lonely cat figure sitting on the pier who was intently staring to the sea. That is all for today. Waiting for your likes and warm comments. Thank you for watching. Bye!